I forgot this beautiful young boy's name, of course. I know he's 8 months old. He's an owner surrender, and he is here at MAC. He's a new arrival. He hasn't been tested yet. He's a little shy, a little skinny too. You can see all his ribs, but his coat is absolutely gorgeous. They say he's a Basenji pity mix, is what his owner is saying. I think he could have been fed a little bit more, but he looks pretty healthy. He's not voracious for food, although he does like roast beef. He can sit for it. Hey, Papito. Wait, oh, he sits before I ask. You are so good. You are such a... Yeah, look at that. That's good. Oh, yes, that's good. That's going to make you grow. Yes. Very friendly character. He's nice in his cage. He's waiting patiently to be leashed. Really a nice character. When we came into the pen, he came to my chest right away and asked for, you know, some cuddles and some comfort. Really a nice big puppy, a medium size puppy. So I forgot his name again. He has a 5-letter name that I can't remember, but I don't remember which name, unfortunately. I'll remember, and it will be on his video. It's an absolutely beautiful dog. Again, owner surrender, and here at the Manhattan Care Center, waiting to be safer than to go to adoption, I suppose. Here, nice girl. Come here, come on. A little, you know, a little bit, tiny bit skittish, but not too much, not too much. Come here, yeah. That's your good boy. You think you know how to play ball? You know how to play ball, yes? Oh, look. What do you think? Look at that. Come on, go get it. Go get that ball. You're supposed to play. Come here. Here's another one. Come on, look. Come on, go get it. He's just running after it, not really playing. Maybe he can play and he's not showing his true colors with play yet. So this is this young 8-month-old Manhattan Care Center owner surrender.